Welcome to my channel, Life from Tokyo. In this video, I will show you the unique parking system of Japan. Japan doesn't have very open parking space like other countries. So, they arranged parking lots very systematically to get more space. Japan has very different parking systems for cars and bicycles. So let's begin from car parking first. Hydraulic car parking system increases parking space inside a parking lot. Parking systems are operated by hydraulic pumps that move cars into a storage area. It spins your car around and takes it inside and automatically parks it. Now let's have a look of this parking system. Another type of parking is coin parking lots. One of the most popular parking is coin parking. Before you park, you will get to know whether the parking is vacant or full. When there is a vacant parking space, you can see the vacant sign in green or in white letters. If the parking is full, it will show full sign in red letters. Mostly in Japan, car parking is always reverse side. It is convenient for driver to exit and to avoid an accident. When you park the car in coin parking, there is some kind of metal plate that will lift up. The locking flap will automatically rise within 3 to 5 minutes after you park the car. And you can't leave without paying parking fees. Now let's see how to pay. The parking lots are marked with numbers. The numbers are given in front of your car parking. You will need to go to the parking machine and press the number of your car park. The parking time and the amount will display on the screen. You can pay by card or cash. On paying the money, the metal plate will automatically come down and exit the parking space within 3 minutes. Remember, the locking flap will again rise automatically after 3 to 5 minutes. It is easy to buy a car in Japan, but it's very expensive to keep a car in the parking. The parking fees in Tokyo area is approximately 30,000 per month. In public parking, fares for coin parking depends on location, day and time. Fares usually start at 100 yen per 10, 15 or 30 minutes. However, in very urban or tourist area, the fare often goes up to over 1000 yen per hour. Most of coin parking lots set nighttime fares cheaper than daytime fares, but the area with busy streets, bars and restaurants have very expensive night rates. Usually parking near train stations are very expensive. Parking rates can also differ on weekdays, weekends or holidays. If you are planning to buy a car, you must have a car parking. If you don't have your own car parking, you can't register a car. It needs police verification and you need to provide proper map of your car parking. It is illegal to park the car on the side of the road. Most public roads in Japan are no parking zones. If you unattended the car for a couple of minutes, you might get caught by the police who is looking for the unattended and illegally parked cars. They will photograph your illegally parked car and post a ticket on the windshield within a minute. Or they can mark a wheel of the car and the rod with chalk and come back in 5 to 10 minutes. When they return to discover the car is still there, they will issue a ticket and you need to pay the fine. And once you get a ticket, it's considered as a crime. You don't only have to pay the fine, but they will deduct your points from your driving license. And in future, it can affect your application for permanent residency and nationality. So you have to be very careful while parking. Japanese houses don't have very big garage for their cars. They have small parking under their houses. But you have to be very expert even to park inside your own garage, because it's very limited space to park. And if you wish to buy another car, then you need to buy a double-decker parking platforms, which is very common in Tokyo. Big shopping malls and supermarkets will not charge you if you do shopping in the mall. Supermarkets, shopping malls, restaurants, government buildings, usually they have their own parking space. While some are free, many will issue you a car that is chushaken. If you use the facility and do shopping at the stores, they will offer you free parking for a couple of hours and you don't need to pay any parking fees. Like car parking, Japan has amazing bicycles parking too. These parking lots will lock the bicycles and charge hourly fees. Once payment is completed, your bike will be unlocked automatically. And in some places, very advanced parking lots are available. It is easy and fast to park. To pick up your bike, you need to scan your IC card. The transporter goes down and will pick up your particular bike. This takes only 15 to 20 seconds for a bike to deliver to its owner. Modern parking system is very successful in cities like Tokyo, where there is already very limited space for parking and it is easy and very convenient for the owner. If you like this video, then please subscribe the channel to get more informative videos like this. And thanks for watching.